Hazrat Hussain bin Ali states that Hazrat Ali bin Abi Talib radiyallahu anhu said that one night Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to him and Hazrat Fatima radiyallahu anha, the daughter of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and said to them, "Don't you perform the prayer?" Hazrat Ali radiyallahu anhu thereupon submitted, "O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our lives are in the hand control of Allah jalla jalaluhu. He jalla jalaluhu awakes us when He jalla jalaluhu wills us to get up." Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam thereupon went back when he, Hazrat Ali radiyallahu anhu, passed this statement and did not give him any reply. When he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam returned turning his back, he heard him say, striking his thigh with his hand, "And the man is over everything most contentious." Surah Al-Kahf, verse 54. He, Imam Bukhari rahmatullah alayhi, said, "Whoso comes to you at night is Tariq." Tariq is also a star. Wathaqibu means luminous. It is said to the fire maker, "Athqib naraka," make you a fire. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7347.